The Clearwater Marine Aquarium has been rescuing, rehabbing, and releasing injured manatees for more than a decade. Dr. James Buddy Powell joins me right now to talk about plans for the manatees here in the future. Thank you so much, Dr. Powell.
Well, good morning. It's great
to
be here. Thanks for having me.
Tell me what's going on here in terms of saving manatees.
Well, as you probably heard, last year it was a particularly, or this current year, it's a very bad year for manatees. We expect that there's going to be over 1,000 that are going to die this year as a consequence of being hit by boats, but primarily over on the east coast of Florida because of algal blooms that's caused seagrass to die. So they're starving over there when they come into power plants to stay warm. So what we're trying to do is to do our part to help with. We're part of this what's called the Manatee Rescue and Rehabilitation Partnership, and we go out and rescue these animals. When I say we, it's a collective of different organizations, and bring them into captivity and nurse them back to health and then release them back in the wild so they can continue to contribute to population growth.
There is a plan in the works to build a manatee rehab center. Tell me where that plan is right now and, you know, what has to happen before it's actually, you know, started.
Yeah, so Clearwater Marine Aquarium has always been involved with the rescue of manatees and also the release of them and monitoring. But what we're trying to do is step up to the plate and actually construct a facility to contribute to increasing capacity, because we have so many manatees coming in right now. It's kind of like bed space in a hospital. We're trying to increase that bed space. So up in Tarpon Springs and Fred Howard Park, we're building a facility up there, a 40-foot pool and two smaller ones that we can help to provide some assistance so that manatees can go there where they can be rehabbed and then later released back out into the wild.
Thank you so much, Dr. Powell, for all that you do. We appreciate it. We appreciate your time this morning.
Well, thank you very much. I'm glad to be here.
Hey, guys, as he told us, the need to try to save these animals, these gentle creatures, it's just so critical right now. And, you know, if not for Dr. Powell and his team, you know, we might not see as many manatees as we see in the wild.